across them.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the crew, I ask that you please direct your attention to the monitors above as we review the emergency procedures. There are 6 emergency exits on this aircraft. Take a minute to locate the exit closest to you. Note that the nearest exit may be behind you. Count the number of rows to this exit. Should the cabin experience sudden pressure loss, stay calm and listen for instructions from the cabin crew. Oxygen masks will drop down from above your seat. Place the mask over your mouth and nose, like this. Pull the strap to tighten it. If you are traveling with children, make sure that your own mask is on first before helping your children. In the unlikely event of an emergency landing and evacuation, leave your carry-on items behind. Life rafts are located below your seats and emergency lighting will lead you to your closest exit and slide. We ask that you make sure that all carry-on luggage is stowed away safely during the flight. While we wait for takeoff, please take a moment to review the safety data card in the seat pocket in front of you.
Frankfurt ground easy 1123 heavy with whiskey request taxi for takeoff departing straight out. taxi to and hold short runway 25 center using taxiway November 5 November November for Lima Lima 1 easy 1123 heavy.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board flight jet 369 with service from Frankfurt to London Heathrow. We are currently third in line for takeoff and are expected to be in the air in approximately 7 minutes time. We ask that you please fasten your seatbelts at this time and secure all baggage underneath your seat or in the overhead compartments. We also ask that your seats and table trays are in the upright position for takeoff. Please turn off all personal electronic devices, including laptops and cell phones. Smoking is prohibited for the duration of the flight.
EZ1123 Heavy ready at runway 25 center, departing straight out.
Radar contact 6 miles southeast of base button 4,700 feet. Cleared through the Charlie airspace.
Foxtrot Zulu 16,200 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
trees are cruising altitude 4 to flight. As it begins to settle in, I do want to remind you to please keep your feet and elbows clear from the aisle as the flight attendants will be coming through the cabin with galley carts shortly. Also, one more reminder to please refrain from congregating near the front galley where the flight deck door is located. Thank you.
Morning, passengers. This is your captain speaking. First, I'd like to welcome everyone on right-wing flight EasyJet 369. We are currently cruising at an altitude of 32,000 feet minus 40 degree at an airspeed of 400 miles per hour. The time is 9:25 a.m. The weather looks good, and with the tailwind on our side, we are expecting to land in London approximately 15 minutes ahead of schedule. The weather in London is clear and sunny, with a high of 25 degrees for this afternoon. If the weather cooperates, we should get a great view of the city as we descend. The cabin crew will be coming around in about 20 minutes' time to offer you a light snack and beverage, and the in-flight movie will begin shortly after that. I'll talk to you again before we reach our destination. Until then, sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of the flight.
From the flight deck, ladies and gentlemen, as you may have noticed, we have begun our initial descent down to our destination. Now would be a good time to wrap up any business you need to take care of as we prepare for our approach. If you are up, once you return to your seat, we ask that you remain seated until the aircraft arrives safely at the gate. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for a ride.
This is your captain speaking. We are now on our final descent into Frankfurt Airport. The local time is 10:37 and the weather is weather. Our flight altitude is 3,000 feet and our airspeed is 180 knots. We have been cleared for landing on runway 27L. Upon landing, we will be taxiing to gate 06, where you will be able to disembark. We ask that you please ensure your seat belt is fastened, your seat is in the upright position, and all carry-on items are stowed away. We hope you have enjoyed your flight with us, and we would like to take this opportunity to thank you for choosing EasyJet for your travel needs. We wish you a pleasant onward journey and safe travels. Thank you.
Retard. doors verified?